Eli's a great attorney because he's been doing this since before I was born, literally. He became an attorney back in January of 1977. He's worked as a law clerk here in the Supreme Court in Kingston. And then since the early 1980s, he's done nothing but personal injury. He's well known throughout Ulster County and the Hudson Valley. He's had literally over 10,000 clients throughout his career. And he knows the law backwards and forward.